been here all day working on these. It was supposed to be about a 2-hour job. It's turned out to be a 7-hour job so far. We had our spray gun fuck up on us. Let's see, what else? Our air gun was, our airbrush was clogged. I had to clean that out. We had a hell of a time taping it off. It's freezing fucking cold out. It's about 34 degrees outside. Our heater's fucking up. We're out of kerosene in one heater, and we got one heater almost out. And I decided, what the hell, I'm going to go ahead and finish that. I got to come to work tomorrow anyway. I got to be here, okay? I got shit to do. Got to get it done. I'm a one-man operation, okay? When you're a one-man operation, you know, holidays are not a matter, okay? Holidays are not fucking something that you think about. Because when you're self-employed, okay, the holidays are out the fucking door. Plain and simple, okay? So, let's take our things. Now, when you remove your tape, you want to be very, very careful doing that, okay? You don't want to go real fast, all right? The paper should come off easily, all right? As you see, it's really starting to look like a flat job. Okay, Friskit paper is very nice to use. I would suggest... Why do I got my fucking gloves on? Why do I fucking have those on? What the fuck? I'm telling you, this is a freaky day. Okay, I'm surprised Clown Guy ain't here. Look at that. Look how nice that looks. Wow. Hot Rod Larry is going to be one happy Californian. You heard me. California Guy Larry is going to be a happy camper with this custom Willie's paint job. Now, of course, we're gonna paint Willie's coop in there, or Wild Willie's, or something crazy. All right. If you look real close, I've taken all the tape off, but we can't really work on it anymore today. Okay, I accidentally smudged some paint here. We're gonna have to let that dry. Okay, then we'll come back, and I'm gonna put some shadows in it. I'm gonna take some more silver, kinda highlight it. And it's really gonna look good. We're gonna give it that 3D effect with some shadows. And this is basically a lot of fucking work for a firewall. But whatever. So we gotta finish it out. I'm going home, okay? I'll be back tomorrow to finish that out. I don't know what time I'll be here till, but I'll be here till late. Okay. Santa Claus will probably, who knows? I don't know. I want to wish everybody out there a Merry Christmas. This is going to be a belated Merry Christmas because we're actually, on the videos, we are actually behind the times. What you're watching now actually happened a week or two ago. So that's how much work I'm trying to get done because I'm busting ass, crunching nuts, and working my fucking ass off and all that good stuff. So, I'm probably busy doing something else right now. I don't know what time it is, what I'm working on, but you'll see that in another 2 weeks. So, take it easy. This is Pete. We'll see you later. And always remember, positive attitude. Take your time and do it right. There you go. We're going to go ahead and put Willie's right here. See, Willie's cute. Willie's cube or something. So that's gonna look cool.
For you and me and everybody out there. to show everybody how it's done. So don't worry, he'll be all right. He's just frustrated right now. Things are getting a little bit tight. And oh my God, oh gosh, he's gonna be fine. Sometimes this is what happens. My friend Pete, your friend Pete, last chance Pete. Oh God. This is Clown Guy, and it's late at night, and I better go to bed because Pete's gonna be here pretty soon. It's like 4:45 in the morning, and he gets you real, real early. So just always remember, if things get you down, stop what you're doing, take a break and relax. Come back to it later. Oh, God. Oh. My friend Pete, your friend Pete, our friend Pete. He'll be back. Take it easy. This is Clown Guy. Always remember, it's not as bad as you think it is. The yellow brick road comes to an end, and everybody will be happy. Oh, God. Oh, I just left the word happy. Yes, I do.